STC 30. I was diagnosed with a kidney stone. This took me to hospital last year. I almost lost my life. My sister here, this is my sister, and so many of you that came to see me in the hospital knew what I passed through. And before I know it, this year again, the thing repeated. And this time around, that was it in January? Yes. I went to the hospital again. And after test, Dr. Sharma, Dr. Ike, now told me that there was medical terms he used that got me confused. He said, you now have kidney nephritis, kidney inflammation. Because I was feeling as if there's a balloon here. If I want to bend down, as if that thing went to burst. It was so severe. Even when I came, said that they would do X-ray, I said, no, doctor, not X-ray. I don't have any problem with my bone. Just look for what is here. See, something wants to burst here. It's okay that they will do scan. And you know, Dr. Ike, he's playful. He was playing, so don't worry. We'll deal with whatever that wants to deal with you. Whatever that wants to kill you, we'll kill them. He was trying to make me to laugh. So it was after the scan. He said, see you. He not was telling me, say, sorry, don't worry. God will heal you. We'll take care of you. He now knew that I was, because I was telling him that something is wrong. I'm not feeling fine, no. It was making me to laugh. So after the treatment, the thing was still there. By the grace of God, I happened to meet this my brother on a seminar like this. And I asked him, can this thing help me? He said, yes. That day, he surrendered one packet. Like he knew what I was passing through. He didn't even wait for the money, just gave me one packet. And again, I had this fibroid. Each time I go to the hospital, they say it's only 2 cm, that is small. I shouldn't worry about it. And the ovarian cyst. So, but you know that the first, I asked him, he said I should take one sachet in the morning, one sachet in the evening. Early morning, around 5 a.m., empty stomach. So I took one sachet in the morning, I took in the evening. That same day, I noticed something. As if they were using scissors to cut me inside my lower abdomen. The pain was so severe. I enjoyed it. I didn't want to tell anybody. I said, hey, who knows this kind of drug that I have taken? I was afraid, but I just kept it to myself. I said, whatever it is, I will see to it. So the pain was so severe. They are using scissors or razor blade. They were cutting something. I don't know who was cutting it. I endured it. And I decided to urinate inside the container. But I was surprised. I saw something like hearing structures, the pure white, long, but they were no moving, as if they are dead. I just urinated them out. So the next day, the thing was cutting me again. When I took the drug, I urinated inside the container. I saw those things, whitish, tiny things, like one, but it's not one. The third day, the thing was also cutting me, and I kept it. I didn't tell anybody. I kept it, and I passed out those whitish this thing. Then the fourth day, no more cutting, no more pains, and I didn't pass out those white till today. And those pains I experienced here, I believe, because I'm not going for tests, but I believe the fibroid, the 2 cm fibroid, the ovarian cyst is gone, and the pains I was having here, I don't have it again. So that was how I was able to open my mouth and tell some of the people. I said, no, this thing that helped me, I will tell other people, because it is good. But the